So far you have solved the linear equations which have variables only on one side, either on LHS or RHS. But the linear equations may not be in the same form always. Some linear equations may contain variables on either side, means on LHS and RHS. See, for example, 3x minus 5 equals to 2x plus 7. This linear equation has the variables on both the sides. Then how to solve such equations? The same method, transposition method. We have to transpose terms from one side to other side. While transposing the linear equation, first the LHS should contain only variables as well as RHS should contain only constants. So this variable term 2x should come to LHS and minus 5 should be transposed to RHS. Now the 3x is same. When you transpose 2x from RHS to LHS, it becomes minus 2x equals to 7 is the same. When you transpose minus 5 from LHS to RHS, it becomes plus 5. 3x minus 2x becomes x equals to 7 plus 5 is 12. So the solution is x equals to 12. Now let us solve few problems which contains variables on either side, means both LHS and RHS. Now the first question, 5t minus 3 equals to 3t minus 5. Now I am writing 5t as the same. Now I am transposing 3t from RHS to LHS. It becomes minus 3t. This equals to, now I am transposing minus 3 from LHS to RHS. It becomes plus 3. Here minus 5 is written same. Now minus 3 will become plus 3. Now 5t minus 3t becomes 2t equals to minus 5 plus 3 is minus 2. 2t in the sense 2 into t. When we transpose into 2 to RHS, it becomes by 2. Then t equals to minus 2 by 2. Now 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are 2. T equals to minus 1. So the solution of the given linear equation is minus 1. Now let us check the result. If t equals to minus 1. Now whether the solution t equals to minus 1 is correct or not. So let us check the result now. When t equals to minus 1, the value of LHS. So I will substitute t value minus 1 in LHS. The LHS is 5t minus 3. So let us substitute t value minus 1 in this LHS. 5t. T means minus 1. Minus 3. So minus 3 is same. Now plus into minus, minus. 5 ones are 5. Minus 3. Minus 5 minus 3 is minus 8. Now we will find the value of RHS, which is equals to, what is RHS in the given linear equation? 3t minus 5. 3t, 3 into t value, minus 1. Minus 5 is the same. Now plus into minus, minus. 3 ones are 3, minus 5. Now minus 3 minus 5 becomes minus 8. So here we got LHS and RHS both minus 8. LHS equals to RHS. So our solution t equals to minus 1 is correct. Okay, let us solve another problem. The given linear equation is 2x minus 1 equal to 14 minus x. Now here the LHS should contain only variables as well as RHS should contain only constants. Now one variable minus x is present in RHS. We have to send it to LHS. And minus 1 should be transposed to RHS. Now 2x is same. When you transpose minus x to LHS, it becomes plus x equals to 14 is same. When we transpose minus 1 to RHS, it becomes plus 1. Now 2x plus x, 3x. 14 plus 1, 15. Now send into 3 to RHS, it becomes divided by 3. Now x equals to 15 divided by 3. Now 3 ones are 3, 3 5s are 15. Now x equals to 5. Now solution of the given linear equation x equals to 5. Now let us check whether the solution x equal 5 is correct or not. If x equals to 5, now the value of LHS, what is LHS here? 2x minus 1, 2 into x value 5 minus 1, 2 5s are 10 minus 1, which equals to 9. Now the value of RHS equals to, what is RHS here? 14 minus x, 14 minus x value 5, 14 minus 5 is 9. So we got both LHS and RHS equal. So LHS equals to RHS. So our solution x equal to 5 is correct. Now let us solve another problem. The linear equation is 8x plus 4 equals to 3 of x minus 1 plus 7. In the RHS, x minus 1 should be multiplied by 3. So we'll write LHS same. 8x plus 4 equals to 3 into x, 3x. Minus 3 ones are 3 plus 7. 8x plus 4 equals to 3x minus 3 plus 7 is plus 4. Now we have to transpose 3x to LHS and 4 to RHS. Now 8x here plus 3x will become minus 3x when we transpose it to LHS equals to 4 is same. And plus 4 will become minus 4 when we transpose it to RHS. Here plus 4 minus 4 get cancelled. 8x minus 3x is 5x equals to 0. Now x equals to 0 divided by 5. X equals to 0 by something is 0. Now the solution x equals to 0. Now let us check the result. If x equals to 0, now what is the value of LHS? Now LHS equals to 8x plus 4. 8x means 8 into x value is 0 plus 4, which is equals to 8 into 0, 0 plus 4. 0 plus 4 is 4. So the value of LHS is 4. Now we'll find the value of RHS. So what is the RHS here? 3 of x minus 1 plus 7. We will substitute x value 0 in this expression. 3 of x value 0. 0 minus 1 and plus 7. Which is equals to 3 of 0 minus 1 is minus 1 plus 7. This equals to plus into minus minus 3 ones are 3 plus 7. Now 7 minus 3 is 4. So here we got LHS and RHS equal. For x value 0, both LHS and RHS are equal. LHS equals to RHS. So our solution x equal to 0 is correct. Now let us solve one more problem. The equation is 2x by 3 plus 1 equals to 7x by 15 plus 3. Here we have expression with fractions. Then how to solve this equation? Now we will find the LCM of both denominators. What are the denominators here? 3 and 15. So we will find the LCM of these two numbers. 3 ones are 3, 3 5s are 15. 1, 5 ones are 5. Now LCM equals to 3 into 5, which is equals to 15. Now multiply equation on both sides by 15. Multiply on both sides by the LCM 15. Now 15 is multiplied on either side. Now here 15 of 2x by 3 plus 1 equals to 15 of 7x by 15 plus 3. Now here 15 is multiplied to these two terms. So 15 into 2x by 3 plus 15 into 1. Here in RHS, 15 into 7x by 15 plus 15 into 3. Here we can cancel. 3 ones are 3, 3 5s are 15. Here 15 ones are 15 ones are. 5 into 2x gives 10x plus 15 ones are 15 equals to 1 into 7x, 7x plus 15 threes are 45. Now we have to solve this linear equation. So transpose 7x to LHS and 15 to RHS. Then 10x, if you transpose 7x to LHS, it becomes minus 7x equals to, if you transpose plus 15 to RHS, it becomes minus 15. So 45 minus 15. Now 10x minus 7x is 3x equals to 45 minus 15 is 30. Now transpose into 3 to RHS, it becomes by 3. X equals to 30 by 3. Now 3 ones are 3, 10s are. X equals to 10. So the solution of the equation is x equals to 10. Now let us check our result, whether it is correct or not. Now check if x equals to 10. Now what is LHS? 2x by 3 plus 1. LHS equals to 2x. 2 into x value 10 by 3 plus 1. 2 tens are 20 divided by 3 plus 1. Here 20 plus 3 ones are 3 by 3, which equals to 23 by 3. Now what is RHS? The RHS is 7x by 15 plus 3. 7 into what is x value? 10 by 15 plus 3. Now here we can cancel 10 and 15 with 5 table, 5 2s are 10 and 5 3s are 15, which is equals to 7 2s are 14 by 3 plus 3, which is equals to 14 plus 3 3s are 9 divided by 3. So here 14 plus 9 is 23 divided by 3. So here also we got LHS and RHS both equal. Now here also we got LHS and RHS equal, so LHS equals to RHS. Okay, now the next equation is 2y plus 5 by 3 equals to 26 by 3 minus 1. So here also we have to find the LCM of both the denominators. The denominators are 3 and 3, their LCM is also 3. Now multiply on both sides by 3. Now 3 of 2y plus 5 by 3 equals to again 3 of 26 by 3 minus y. Here 3 is multiplied to 2 terms, 3 into 2y plus 3 into 5 by 3, which is equals to 3 into 26 by 3 minus 3 into y. Here 3 3 get cancelled, here also 3 3 get cancelled. Now 3 into 2y, 6y plus 5, which is equals to 26 minus 3y. Now to solve this linear equation, again send minus 3y from RHS to LHS and plus 5 from LHS to RHS. Here 6y, when you transpose minus 3y to LHS, it becomes plus 3y equals to 26. When you transpose plus 5 to RHS, it becomes minus 5. 6y plus 3y becomes 9y, which is equals to 26 minus 5, 21. Now y equals to 21 by 9. Now I can cancel in 3 table. 3 3s are 9, 3 7s are 21. Y equals to 7 by 3. So the solution is y equals to 7 by 3. Now let us check the answer. Check if y equals to 7 by 3. Now what is the value of LHS? We will find the LHS now. The LHS is given by 2y plus 5 by 3. 2 into, what is y value? 7 by 3. Plus 5 by 3 is same. This equals to 2 sevens are 14 by 3 plus 5 by 3. So when the denominators are equal, we can add the numerators directly. Then 14 plus 5 becomes 19 by 3. So this is the value of LHS. Now we will find the value of RHS. What is RHS? 26 by 3 minus y. 26 by 3 minus y. Y means 7 by 3. Here the denominators are equal, so we can subtract the numerators directly. Now 26 minus 7 by 3, which is equals to 26 minus 7 is 19 by 3. So we got the same LHS and RHS. Here also we got LHS equals to RHS. Now let us solve few applications of linear equations. Now see the question. Amina thinks of a number and subtract 5 by 2 from it. She multiplies the result by 8. The result now obtained is 3 times the same number she thought of. What is the number? So we don't know the number what she thought of. So let the required number be x. Now 5 by 2 subtracted from the number. If 5 by 2 subtracted from the number x, then we get x minus 5 by 2. Now see the next condition. Again she multiplies the result by 8. The result is x minus 5 by 2. It is multiplied by 8. If x minus 5 by 2 is multiplied by 8, we get 8 of x minus 5 by 2. Now the result now obtained is 3 times the same number she thought of. According to this statement, the resulting number is 3 times the original number. So what is the resulting number here? 8 of x minus 5 by 2, which is equals to 3 into, what is the original number what she thought of? X. So 3 into x. Now we will multiply 8 to these two terms. 8 into x minus 8 into 5 by 2, which is equals to 3 into x, 3x. Now here we can cancel 2 1s are 2 and 2 4s are 8. 8 into x, 8x minus 4 5s are 20, which is equals to 3x. Now we will solve this linear equation. So transpose 3x to LHS and minus 20 to RHS. 8x, when you transpose 3x to LHS, it becomes minus 3x equals to, when you transpose minus 20 to RHS, it becomes plus 20. Now 8x minus 3x is 5x, which is equals to 20. Now transpose into 5 to RHS, it becomes by 5. X equals to 20 divided by 5. Now 5 ones are 5, 5 fours are 20. X equals to 4. So the solution of the linear equation, x equals to 4. So the number, the required number what Amina thought of B, x equals to 4. So the required number x equals to 4 means the what the number she thought of B, x equals to 4. Okay, let us solve another problem. Sum of the digits of a 2-digit number is 9. When we interchange the digits, it it is found that the resulting new number is greater than the original number by 27. What is the two digit number? Whenever you take any two digit number like 57, then what is the tens place of the number? 5. And what is the units place? 7. So when you expand this number, 57 equals to 50 plus 7. So 5 is in tens place. So 10 into 5 plus 7 is in ones place. So 1 into 7. If a number has A in tens place and B in units place, then how to write the number? 10 into tens place is A plus 1 into units place is B. So the number is 10 into A, 10A plus 1 into B, B. The number 10A plus B has A in tens place and B in ones place. Now see the question. Here we have to find the two digit number, but we don't know what are the two digits. So let the digit in tens place be A and the digit in units place be B. Now what is the number? The number equals to 10 into tens place A plus 1 into units place B. This equals to 10A plus B. Now see the question once again. Sum of the two digits of the number is 9. Now according to the problem, sum of two digits equals to 9. So the what are the two digits? A and B, their sum is 9. So A plus B equals to 9. This is equation 1. Now the second sentence, when we interchange the digits, it is found that the resulting number, means we have to interchange the digits and find the number. The new number obtained by interchanging digits. Now the new number obtained by interchanging digits. Now 10 into, now digits are interchanged. Now B comes to tens place and A goes to units place. Now 10 into B plus 1 into A. So this equals to 10 into B, 10B plus 1 into A, A. Now according to the question, the resulting new number is greater than the original number by 27. The new number is 27 greater than the original number. So the original number plus 27. What is the new number? 10b plus a. This equals to, the original number is 10a plus b plus 27. Now interchanging both LHS and RHS, 10A plus B plus 27 equals to 10B plus A. Now 10A transpose plus A to LHS, it becomes minus A plus B, and transpose 10B to RHS, it becomes minus 10B. equals to, and transpose plus 27 to RHS, it becomes minus 27. Now 10a minus a is 9a, plus b minus 10b is minus 9b, equals to minus 27. Now take 9 common, 9 of a minus b equals to minus 27. Now transpose into 9 to RHS, it becomes divided by 9. Now a minus b equals to minus 27 by 9. 9 ones are 9, 9 threes are 27. A minus b equals to minus 3, which is equation 2. Now adding equation 1 and 2, we get a value and b value. Now adding equations 1 and 2. Now what is the first equation? A plus b equals to 9. A plus b equals to 9. The second equation is a minus b equals to minus 3. Now by adding we can cancel plus b and minus b. A plus a becomes 2a, which is equals to 9 minus 3 is 6. So a equals to 6 by 2. 2 ones are 2, 3s are. A value is 3. Now substitute a value in equation 1. A value is 3 plus b equals to 9. Now b equals to 9 transpose plus 3 to RHS minus 3, which is equals to 6. So the a value is 3 and b value is 6. Now a means the digit in tens place, a value is 3, and the digit in units place, b value 6. Now what is the number? Now the number equals to 10a plus b, which is equals to 10 into a value 3 plus b value 6. 10 threes are 30 plus 6, which is equals to 36. So the given number is 36.
If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Please subscribe to our channel to get more videos on CBSE syllabus.